YouTube, what if I told you you could go balls deep in soon to be obliterated demons on a Martian dig site to hell? What if I told you you could talk to characters in the game and they would talk back to you? What if I told you how to switch weapons using your voice or reaching around behind your back to grab them? And what if I told you how to set all that up in a few minutes? Well, if that sounds good, then grid up, stay tuned, crush that like button, enjoy, and I hope it helps. What is currently happening, YouTube? Facepalm here, your friend in Oz and NZ, bringing you reviews, tutorials, and game clips, minus the shits. You can follow me on Twitter, at Facepalm, with a one, not an L. As for here on YouTube, if you like what you find, then like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to bring your game face. Let's get it done. So, the Doom 3 Fully Possessed VR mod was recently released, and it brought with it some awesome updates, including voice commands and teleportation movement, among other things. And if you'd like to check out the full list of improvements in this mod, you can check the description for a link to the full Readme file. And before I kick off, I want to let you know that I'll be splitting these Doom 3 tutorials into two videos. One will be the install, and one will cover the features and menus. The reason for this is that the install remains generally the same, but I'll just update each video when it is actually required. So this is the install video, and if you want to see the latest features video, check the description for the link, and it will take you directly to that features and menus video. With that said, before you start the install, make sure to delete all previous versions of Doom 3 BFG on your PC. Exit Steam and Steam VR if it's running, and make sure to close any audio applications like Voice Meter, otherwise you'll likely get issues with blue screens. It's also key to note here that previous Doom 3 saves will not work with these VR mods, but once you save a game in VR, you can load that save game and pick up from where you left off whenever you want. With all that sorted, the first thing you'll need to do is go to Steam and search for Doom 3 BFG on the Steam store and buy a copy of that. This is the only version of the game that will work with these VR mods, and you can pick it up from time to time on sale or on eBay for around $6. Install that to your PC, making sure to leave all the install settings set to default, as it is important that this is installed to the default location. Now, look in the description below to where it says Doom 3 Fully Possessed mod, and click the link you see there. Once that page opens up, scroll on down to where the Doom 3 BFG VR.exe link is, which is this one here. Click it and download it to your PC. Once it's downloaded, install that to your PC also, making sure to leave all the default options as they are. Now, I'm not shitting you. If you want to play Doom 3 in VR right now without any additional high-definition texture packs, all you have to do is double-click this Doom 3 BFG Fully Possessed shortcut on your desktop, and that's it. Like, actually. If, however, like me, you want Doom 3 to look insane in VR and take advantage of the high-def texture pack that adds extra lighting and high-definition textures, then all you have to do is go back down to the description of this video, and where it says high-def texture pack, click the link there. Once that page loads up, just go ahead and download this texture pack through your browser. And once that's finished downloading, extract it on out to your desktop using a free extractor like 7-Zip. And inside the newly extracted folder, you'll see a folder named Base. Now just go to your Doom 3 install directory, which you can find by going to My Computer on Windows 7 or This PC on Windows 10. Go to your C drive, Program Files x86, Steam, Steam Apps, Common, and then opening the Doom 3 BFG folder. Then just copy the base folder from our texture pack download over into this folder, and make sure to replace any existing files when prompted. Now just head into the Strings folder, and if you don't want the game menus to be in German, just delete this German.lang file. Now just head back out to your desktop and click this Doom 3 Fully Possessed shortcut, and boom, Doom 3 BFG VR. Just be aware here that while save game issues I've seen in the past have been for the most part fixed, game save without the texture pack installed will not work once the texture pack is installed, and vice versa. Other than that, it's all good. But before we jump into the game, if you plan on using voice commands with this game, which I absolutely recommend you do, because this will allow you to talk to characters in-game and have them respond with their predetermined lines, or you can bring up menus or switch weapons with your voice. To set it up in Windows first, right-click on the speaker icon in your taskbar and select Recording Devices, and make sure your Rift's microphone is set as default here. Close that down and press the Start key on your computer's keyboard, type Speech, and click on Speech Settings. Now go to Microphone and click Get Started. Then just follow the prompts on screen and read the sentence that comes up while you are close to the Rift's built-in microphone. Now Windows is set up to recognize your speech. Now head into Doom 3 by double-clicking this desktop shortcut, and now you should be ready to bust heads and disintegrate matter beyond the particle with the BFG on Mars. And in the next video, I'm going to show you all the new features and what all the menu options do in this game. And you can click the link on screen now or check the description below, and it will take you directly to that video. But if you like this video, then crush that like button, ask any questions in the comments below, subscribe if you want to see more content, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace! Thanks for watching today's video. Just remember you can follow me on Twitter at Basepalm with a 1, not an L. As for here on YouTube, if you like what you find, then like, comment, and subscribe. But don't forget to bring your game face. Facepalm out.